pretending you can't see me.
Thank you. did you spring from?
This was supposed to be a dead end, I'm sure of it. What's going on here?
A door from thin air?
Well, stranger things happen at sea, or so I'm told. But onward I shall go. I am the Warrior Jar, Iron Fist Alexander. I was heading to Redmane Castle, on the southern edge of the scarlet, rot-blighted Caelid Wilds, where a festival is being held, until I was stumped by that dead end. It's time I set off to the festival.
This way, Tarnished. May I have a word? A pleasure to meet thee, Tarnished. I am the witch Renna. I'd heard tell of a Tarnished hurtling about atop a spectral steed, and upon looking into the matter, the talk, I surmise, is of thee. Thou art possessed of the power, no? To call forth a spectral steed named Torrent. Ah, as I had hoped, I was entrusted this for thee, by Torrent's former master. It is a bell for calling forth spirits. Summon them with it. From ash and return to the Erdtree, the spirits will obey thine command but briefly, as they recall battles past. Now it is thine to do with as thou wishest. Forgive mine intrusion, Tarnished. I doubt we shall again meet. But all the same, learn well the lands between. How long will it be, I wonder, before the tarnished tire of obeisance to the Two Fingers?
You appear to be doing well. Very good. Well then, would you like to learn an incantation? May the Golden Order shine through you.
Those who live in death should be left well alone. All the more should you spy a mariner among them.
Where have you been hiding? I took you for dead. No matter, it's all the same. Lay out your arms, then. So you've noticed the chains. Nothing special. I'm a prisoner and these are my chains. I'm trapped by the hold. I'm dying, smithing for you fools. That's all there is to it.
I am pleased to see you again. Would you like me to hold you? Once more, the blessing is still aflame in your breast, dear. Would you like to be held? Regardless? Now, come closer. You are so very warm. I was known as a deathbed companion. Where I come from, after I received the warmth and lively vigor from a number of champions, I lay with the remains of an exalted noble to grant him another chance at life. To do so is the purpose of my being. But before I could bear the noble into new life, I was awakened by the guidance of grace and chased from my birthplace. Pray, be kind. Despite all that, I still wish to be a deathbed companion. So please, let me hold you like this as often as it takes. Then good day to you, my dear. I am pleased to see you again. Would you like the blessing? Would you like to be? Then good day to you.